Mathematics and statistics use rigorous logic to study quantities, spaces, and probabilities. Sounds pretty theoretical, right? Well, those theories solve a lot of real-life problems and lead to a lot of real-life jobs. Think of an engineer mathematically modeling the airflow around a new airplane design, a scientist calculating the spread of pollution in groundwater, or businesses poring over data to plan their next moves. At Georgia State University, mathematics and statistics majors get a strong grounding in the core areas of the field, as well as logic skills and data analysis. We have a range of concentrations that let students prepare for specific careers. Actuarial science, which calculates risks for insurance companies, statistics, which analyzes and interprets data in businesses or other areas, applied mathematics, which uses mathematical and computational modeling of systems in business, science, or engineering, computer science, which uses programming tools to solve complex real-world problems, managerial science, which uses specialized techniques for business analysis, and computer information systems, which uses programming and data science to solve problems in the business world. The department also offers dual degree programs that let students get a bachelor's in mathematics and either a master's degree in mathematics or a master's degree from the Robinson College of Business in 5 years. Mathematicians in pop culture are usually depicted as geniuses with an instinct for numbers. But in real life, you don't have to be a math person to be a math major. Math is just like any other complicated skill. It takes patience and persistence. So if you are a highly logical thinker who pays attention to detail, consider majoring in mathematics and statistics. We won't just teach you mathematics and statistics, we'll teach you the analytical skills you need for your career.